We want to tell you about the great things happening at Naaman Forest High School. I'm Macy Davis.
And I'm Trey Evans. Garland ISD has been creating new high school programs to give students more opportunities. Next year, all seven high schools will have a PTEC, which stands for Pathways in Technology Early College High School. Students will be able to earn college hours while working toward an associate's degree or an Associate of Applied Science degree.
Each high school will offer special pathways and have partnerships with industry partners. Here at Naaman Forest, we will offer an Associate's of Applied Science degree in either construction technology or in mortgage banking.
Construction technology students prepare for many careers, including building inspectors and first-line supervisors, with entry wages of $20 to $23 per hour following high school graduation. Career One Stop, sponsored by the U.S. Department of Labor, projects a job growth increase over the next 10 years of 24% for cost estimators, 23% for construction carpenters, and 22% for building inspectors.
Mortgage banking students prepare for careers as loan officers, loan underwriters, or loan collection officers. Local industry experts estimate that more than 48,000 people in the DFW area work in mortgage banking. DFW is one of the top five American regions hiring new loan officers. The median annual wages for loan officers is $63,000, and financial managers can make as much as $117,000 per year.
At Naaman, we also have two existing magnet programs, Collegiate Academy and Global Business Language and Leadership. Collegiate Academy students earn an Associate of Arts or an Associate of Science when they graduate high school. These students take dual credit courses at Naaman and earn an Associate of Arts or an Associate of Science degree from Dallas County Community College District. Students earn high school and college credit at the same time for free.
In global business, students build their resumes with honors-level business, marketing, or finance courses and earn the Microsoft Office Specialist certification. Students participate in leadership and in travel experiences, too.
For students not in a magnet program, we hope you select us as one of your choice of school options. Naaman is proud to be a Dallas County Promise School, which means Naaman graduates may earn a certificate or an associate's degree at Dallas County Community Colleges without ever paying a cent of tuition. Regardless of income or high school GPA, and participating universities, even SMU, offer free tuition for bachelor's degrees.
We have traditional high school sports, as well as clubs and organizations available for all students. Some of our arts programs include drill team, band, choir, and theater, as well as specialty groups, such as jazz band and Renaissance Madrigal Choir.
This is the perfect time to find your fit. Which high school and program works best for you and your goals? Whatever you decide, just remember to
choose Garland ISD.